Thank you. Thank you, New Jersey. Thank you.
The gratitude might be premature. Chris Christie's approval ratings in the Garden State are low, as in 30% low, according to one recent poll. That's not just embarrassing for the governor. That's potentially problematic for his 2016 ambitions. As history has shown, poor home state performance rarely bodes well for a candidate. Since 1952, only four presidential candidates have lost their home states. Of those four, all lost the general election. There was Adlai Stevenson, who couldn't hang on to Illinois during either of his presidential bids. George McGovern lost the popular vote in his native South Dakota. Famously, Al Gore lost Tennessee's 11 electoral votes to George W. Bush. And Mitt Romney rounds out the list. In 2012, a whopping 60% of Massachusetts voters picked President Obama over their former governor. Rather than look to Romney, Chris Christie's supporters are making another comparison. John McCain's campaign was practically written off in the summer of 2007. That is, until he made a late-in-the-game comeback, just in time for the New Hampshire primary. McCain, by the way, did win his home state of Arizona. The presidency? That's a different story. For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn.